COVID-19 pandemic has shifted the way we work and interact with each other. Lead technology companies are constantly trying to improve a user's experience. Microsoft, Amazon, Google, Facebook, Apple and others are all working on some form of smart glasses or headset that will change how we view the world around us. This in turn has enabled AR technology to have another moment in the spotlight. This momentum could lead to AR smart glasses that gradually replace smartphones, with such a trend beginning to take shape around 2023. Before we get there, there are obstacles that need to be solved. Furthermore, the technology needs to advance and become smaller in size. Years after Google's attempt to make AR smart glasses popular, and with a different focus from the heavy products such as Microsoft's HoloLens, another prestigious company is having a go. The German company Bosch is now trying to make augmented reality glasses a mass product. The company's approach is to deliberately restrict the technical functions, meaning that the upgraded AR glasses should be hardly distinguishable from normal glasses. The system looks like a mixture of ancient and ultra-modern technology. The image is created by tiny layers built into the frame of the glasses. The laser beams hit a so-called holographic film in the lens, which reflects them at a clearly defined angle, so they hit the retina directly. As Bosch describes this, this all-in-one smart glasses system delivers a highly intuitive user experience as a convenient display extension, providing an alternative to smartphone or smartwatch screen checking. Various companies have spent years promising smart glasses. However, a significant number of these companies have gone belly up, including Meta, ODG, and Daqri. Experts in the field are confident that the development of new technologies such as Internet of Things and 5G will further boost the demand and contribute to a growth of the AR smart glass ecosystem. The 5G connectivity will also help overcome some of the barriers to an AR that exists today. Apple is also building AR glasses, which might boost their chances of mainstream acceptance while adding a massive competitor to the field. Qualcomm Technologies, the world's leading wireless technology innovator, and Enreal, the AR glasses manufacturer, are joining forces together with LG, Uplus, KDDI, and Deutsche Telekom, respectively, to accelerate mass market adoption of AR. They have already partnered with Clay AIR, which makes camera-based system for tracking gestures like pinching, pointing, grabbing and swiping. Facebook has also been working on augmented reality glasses named Orion that include a secret new operating system. They possess all the basic features of a smartphone, along with live streaming of information from the viewer's point of view. Their depth camera assembly, DCA, which comprises a light source assembly, a camera assembly, and a controller, will determine depth information associated with one or more objects in the local area. AR industry seems to have finally learned the lesson from past mistakes of initially rushed technology implementation.
Thanks for watching.
Did you like this video? Then show your support by subscribing, ringing the bell, and enabling notifications to never miss videos like this.